tonight.
A father from Wiltshire is staging a protest on top of the home of a senior family court judge in Seend. Tim Lyne, a soldier and a member of Fathers for Justice, claims it's been a year since he last saw his three daughters. He's campaigning for more rights in the family court.